cuéntale. Cuéntale que te conocí bailando, cuéntale que soy mejor que él. Cuéntale que te traigo loca, cuéntale que no lo quiere ver.
Hey everybody, it's Dowson Ness from MimicMethod.com, where you learn how to connect with people from different cultures through flow, through flowing conversations and flowing interactions. And I want to tell you a story about a good flowing interaction that I had last night. I was taking an Uber ride home in Austin, and it was a woman from El Salvador. And we started speaking, and then she asked me if I spoke Spanish. I started speaking Spanish. She's like, oh, well, I speak Spanish very well. We started getting into a conversation. She had some reggaeton music on, and an artist came on. I recognized his voice, this guy, Jay Alvarez. And I've been out of like the reggaeton and like Latino music scene for a while after living abroad for a while. And I'm asking her, I'm like, oh yeah, you know that song when he first came out, La Pregunta. She's like, oh, what song is that? And then she searched on Spotify. And we're just going back and forth talking about music, and then the song comes up. And I'm like, fijo la mire, le ofrecí un trago al oído, le dije. And she's like, oh yeah, this song. We're kind of singing along, jamming with it. She's like, wow, you know all these songs. And then later on, I'm like, you know, the first Spanish song that I really learned all the lyrics to is this song from Don Omar, a classic, when I was in Mexico in 2006. And this was like when reggaeton was just hitting into Mexico, leaving outside of the Caribbean and Puerto Rico. And she's like, oh yeah, so we had this moment. And these things actually happen to me quite often. In different languages, in different people. I just like to open up, speak to people, get to know them a bit more. And people really open up to you when, A, you're able to speak to them in their native tongue, but also when you're able to connect with them over their music, right? And they don't expect that from you. And I do this in all the cultures that I come to learn a language in. When you're able to, you can flow and converse with people, but when you're able to sing along with people, that's an even quicker entryway into human connection. So when you can join in on that, it sucks when you're people where everyone's just singing a song and you don't know the words. If you have that experience, ask them, what song is this? And then go home and then you learn it. And then you come back and you sing it, and people are like, whoa, you know that song? And it's a really good way to impress people. You can do it very early on. You don't need to be fluent in the language. The first thing I do when I learn a language is choose a song I like that I know people will know about. I ask around a bit. Learn like at least the chorus, get it memorized, and then like dish it on people, and you get the kind of interaction and the kind of connection you see in these videos here. So yeah, once again, we're all about connecting with human beings, and one way that we do that is through conversation. Another way that we do that is through music, and those two things are based on the same basic principles of sound and movement, so we train them technically in our programs the same way. But the added benefit of it is you have this now much more emotionally packed artifact or communication channel that you can share with the people from the other culture and establish new friendships, new relationships with people. So let me know, what's your favorite song in the language that you're learning? Let us know in the comments. Like this video, subscribe to this video if you want to have more videos like this, and yeah, keep on flowing like I always say.
Entonces a mí dame otra noche, otra noche, otra.
Ay, que yo no te boté.
Otra noche, otra.
Ay, que tú vuelvas con él.
Otra noche. Cuéntale.